Hey y'all, I'm Nicholas with Nebraska Dog Trainers, and today I have Hank with me. Hank is a 10-month-old lab wire-haired pointer mix, and he's going to be going through our 2-week board and train program. Hank's owners brought him into us because he likes to have royal rumbles with the French bulldog that lives in the household, so we're going to teach him some better impulse control. He's also a bit of a wild man on the leash, so we're going to work on cleaning up those leash manners and stopping him from pulling. And Hank also just has a bit of separation anxiety and kind of does this weird thing where when the owners hug, he likes to bark and break that up because he doesn't appreciate the affection not being given to him. So I'm going to go ahead and see what he knows for me right now. Come on, let's go. Hank, come. Yes, come. Sit. Oh, that's a good sit. Down. Good down. Can you place? Place. Okay, how about heel? Can you heel? Heel. 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 All right. That's where my man Hank is at right now. And I can't wait to show you his transformation. Let's go.
Baby, I'm howling for you. All right. 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10,